Well, Tybee Island, out from Savannah, Georgia. It's a Saturday afternoon. Bunches and bunches of people everywhere. And so, we are set. Huh? So, this is one of our condos.
They're just gonna hold this all the way on a plane.
Man.
Well, you know what's strange? I thought, I'm taking this on the plane. They might think it's a pipe bomb.
All the way from Oregon. What in the world could it be?
It's a wind chime.
What do you look like? Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness.
I don't know if you. I put that on there in case they looked inside and they thought,
oh, what is it?
Yeah.
A present for our anniversary.
But, yeah.
And we don't have to pull it apart.
No.
I mean,
no, it's kind of, that's why I'm
you'll just have to, when you're saying it, you'll have to send her a video.
Yeah.
We can do that.
We might be glad we don't want
to. Oh, no.
No, I do.
Yeah.
I thought it was the aquarium smell.
Here. We're right here in this unit.
This one.
That one, okay. Yeah, that's where we are, right there. You're right up there.
I think the first one on
the very end. Right at the end down there. Going to find a restaurant. We got us a police directing traffic up here. See if we can. He's helping us. Other end is in San Diego. Okay. Pier 16. Anywhere. Yeah, we've been here before. Yeah, it's just called Pier 16. Now we're getting right in. Well, where are you going to sit, babe?
Well, if you sit here...
I'll sit here.
To me?
I don't know whether I can film this.
Wait, I don't know if I can.
But anyway. What you got there? Is that me? Fish tacos.
This other lady was with me.
Is that seafood platter?
Was it you fish and chips, Jack?
Yes.
My goodness.
Thank you.
Man, it looks good. And you got some kind of fish over there.
Fish and chips.
I got salad.
Here comes the salads. Well, I'm hungry.
Healthy salad. Oh, thank you. Oh, wow, yummy.
Yeah.
Yum.
Man. They were twerking. Oh, no, I'll go for a walk. They've already locked up there at the office. They're closed? Cold in here. Okay. One bedroom. Another bedroom we're not using. Guest bath. Put my leftovers up. Okay, we'll see what's out here. Man. Yeah, they have an event going on here. But anyway, we do have a prime spot. I think the event's probably ending this weekend. So, have a peaceful week, middle of the week. Well, it's Sunday morning. Things have quieted down. I think Orange Crush had moved to Savannah, but they still had a lot of Orange Crush celebrators here last night. But this Sunday morning is a lot quieter. Maybe we'll get a walk on the beach. Ronnie from Chicago and other Kathy's other uncle Bill from Maine will be arriving today. And I am going upstairs, see what I can get for breakfast, because I'm sure the women have cooked something after I make my cup of coffee to take upstairs with me. Okay. Isn't this exciting, riding the elevator? Look how quiet that pool is this morning. Man, the street is nice and clean and quiet. Last night it was a bunch of celebrators. Let the door cracked open for me. I heard y'all were cooking breakfast. Oh, you haven't started yet.
We're waiting for you. We're
trying to. Oh, I told you to go ahead.
Who wants what in there?
Okay, view from the third floor. Hey, the police car is moving. I thought they just had it sit there for show. Man, what a sight. Nice and peaceful. Perhaps I'll get the drone up on the beach today. Birds are chirping away. Who's eating
scrambled
onions?
It seems like it.
Who's eating onions?
Go to me. It goes throw two in for her.
Yeah, because one seems like not quite enough.
Not yet.
Welcome to Tybee Island. Okay. The pier. They went back to get sunglasses, and so it gave me a chance to film the pavilion. Okay. Here we are on the beach. We'll walk down the beach here in a minute. Looks pretty busy. A little bit breezy. All right, Kitty's having fun. No swimming within 150 feet up here. And we are right behind, and the condo is right directly behind this pier. Bait and tackle. Fisherman. All right, they'll be waiting on me to go for a walk. I better get back. The surf coming in. Yes. Well, you can hear the surf. This is a Sunday. Okay. All right, got the music playing, and you can get drinks, ice cream. Looks like my waiting party is there. Okay. They've already gone? Okay. Well, we'll catch up. Downtown, right there on the corner. Where are we going, y'all? Tabrisa Street. And there's the pier. They're out testing the water. I can't because I still have my shoes on. Nice sunny Sunday morning. Well, certainly very nice. I'm guessing it's about 75 degrees, bright sunshine, and couldn't ask for a better, beautiful day. Well, it's about to get a little crowded down here. Maybe I can launch the drone right down here to get a couple of shots. I don't like it when so many people on the beach. Never know what those crazy seagulls are going to do, and I'd hate for a seagull to bring the drone down on top of somebody. That would not be good. Okay. And here's the kite flying area, so I can't fly around here too much unless I get up way high. I can fly over them though. How about all these kites? Let me do a couple of
Troubleshooting completed. Aircraft is flying back to the starting point.
Now, somebody do an orbit around us. I'll just take it with me.
Three, go.
Orbiting the orbit. I'm gonna get the sun to my back and then maybe it will show him better.
Okay.
You sure?
Start recording.
Start recording. Just to okay. It is recording. Let's stop that right
there. Stop recording.
I don't see my zoom on it. There we go.
Start recording. Reach the maximum speed. Please fly with caution.
Okay. I'm just going to go down to the pier and come back. Fly over. Hard to zoom. Why don't we just fly over to the condos and come back? Whoops. Like I say, with this zoom in, it's difficult. There's where we're staying. right behind that white car on the bottom, and then all the way to the end, we have a unit. That's the pool behind the condos. That's the main street. Okay, I think we'll zoom back, see if we can pick up the girls. Come over here, because I don't think they've walked this far yet. See too much on here. That's not them, I don't think. Yeah, I probably won't be able to find them. Probably, if anywhere, they're probably out on the main stretch. It's not them though. Let's go 2x zoom. Where could they be? Don't want to get tangled up with any of the birds. Them? I don't know. No. Don't see them. That's the opposite direction. Better bring it in.
Aircraft is returning home.
When it gets closer, I will I'll counsel and hand catch.
Please pay attention to the area below when the aircraft is landing. Return to home canceled.
Thick. Yeah, there it goes. But I'm sure I'm bouncing around in that, and he can edit a lot out, you know.
Oh, yeah.
But I guess think it's good to have him in there once in a while. I wish I could zoom back and see him, you know. Did he already stop
I'll
it?
I'll try to do pictures and videos on my phone, and I'll tell him to take my phone and download it and incorporate it in, but he usually forgets or, you know.
Yeah.
Or maybe just doesn't want to. But that way he can be in it.
Yeah. Well, and I know if it was me, I would not put anything of me in it, you know? So, yeah. I mean, that's just me. Do you see it?
No.
Is it above us?
Maybe way high. He's definitely still flying it, but I'm
There it is up there. No, I'm kidding. It's a plane. I was kidding.
Want to stop after or before, you said? Is there something that you have that you have to worry about being kept keeping it cold?
Mm-hmm.
It's like fun. Simple. You don't feel golf balls and
no Okay. Danger, keep off the rocks. Violations will result in fines. Okay. We are back at the pavilion, almost to home. Okay, we're almost back. No overnight sleeping or camping. No nudity.
Yeah, well, that was so
right. Keep out of the dunes. What, he got...
It's moving.
Yeah, he's dead. The ants are working. And there's our unit. And there's our unit. Okay. Well, a few people in the pool. Home at last.
1.6.